The outlook for confirmation for the president's Surgeon General choice. The full story in the primetime news at 9. Now